Hi students, today we are going to see English block number 4 and the topic is who is it? Whose is it? Means it belong to us. Means what the things belong to us? We will write in this sentences we will see. Okay, what the things will belong to us? Like he, his, our, they, her. Yes, these sentences belong to I, these sentences belong to us. So, like this we will see some sentences belonging to us. What the thing is, the things belong to us. Means what, if some, means water bottle is there. So, it belongs to me, means it is mine. So, it belongs to me. Means what we are doing here, we will see that today. What the things belong to us in this section, okay. We have seen some sentence I have written here. Whose cap is it? Whose cap is it? Means what the things is belonging to us, it will be our. And if the things belong to others, it will be others. Okay. Whose cap is it? Whose cap is it? In the Ben's lesson, what we saw, what the Ben and his father is doing, they wanted to celebrate the Christmas celebration. So in that we have seen some things that belongs to Ben's. So in this also we will see some things that belonging to Ben's. Okay, whose cap is it? It is Ben's cap. The cap was Ben's, so it is of the Ben. His cap is red. His cap is red. The cap belongs to Ben and his cap is red. Okay. Whose car is it? Whose car is it? Means in that lesson what we have seen, there came a car inside the house. That time whose car it was? It is her father's car. It is her father's car. Means Ben's father came. Yes, because of the weather not clear, so he not went out of station and he came. So that when the car came, his father came inside. It is her father's car. It is his father's car. Okay. His car is blue in color. What color of his car was? His car was blue in color. Okay. Means with the help of these sentences, what that? It belongs to Ben. Yes. It belongs to Ben. Now I will write here some sentences. You will also understand it very clearly. So be careful what you are writing here. Okay, wait. Means what the things belong to us. In that, what are some naming words are there? After, before naming words, these words comes. Okay, before naming words, this what belongs to us. The words come and after that naming words is coming. Okay, like his bag is on the mat. His bag is on the mat. Means before naming words, what comes? He is her, he. Then this words come before that. Okay, now see here. I have a pen. It is my pen. Okay. I have a pen. It is my pen. You have a pen. It is your pen. Okay. He has a pen. He has a pen. It is her pen. Sorry, his pen. She has a pen. class, it is our class. They have a class, it is their class. Means what? Before naming words, what comes? My, your, her, his, our, their. Means these are our what the things belong to us, they comes here. Okay, means I have a pen. Yes, I have a pen. It is my pen. It belongs to me. So it is my pen. You have a pen. It is your pen. It is your pen. Means it is your. It is not mine. It is your pen. He has a pen. It is his pen. It is his pen. The pen is whose? His. So it is his pen. She has a pen. It is her pen. She has a pen, but it is her pen. We have a class. We have a class. It is our class. It is our class. They have a class. It is their class. Okay. These words belong to us. Means it is our. It belongs to us. So it is means what it comes? It belongs to us. Okay. Now you understand what are the sentences and how to write these sentences. Means what belongs to you, that it is written in these sentences. Okay, students. Thank you.